Honorable M.K. Stalin will receive the book A Dravidian Journey written by Mr. Jayaranjan. And the book first copy will be received by Honorable Irrigation Minister of Tamil Nadu and General Secretary DMK and Dorai Murugan.
Now DMK party president and Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. So M.K. Stalin will honor Madam Sonia Gandhi with a shawl and a memento.
Now Honorable Chief Minister will honor with a shawl and memento Mr. Sitaram Yechuri, the General Secretary of CPI Marxist Party. Now Honorable Chief Minister will honor with a shawl and a memento Mr. D. Raja, General Secretary of CPI. Now our party president and honorable minister will honor National Conference President Honorable Farooq Abdullah. Chief Minister will now honor the General Secretary of MDMK Mr. Vaiko, Member of Parliament. Now Honorable Chief Minister will honor Professor Ram Gopal Yadav, leader of Samajwadi Party, Raj Sabha. Please. You please come. Now the Chief Minister will honor with a shawl and a memento Mr. Akhilesh Yadav, the President of Samajwadi Party. Now the Chief Minister will honor Professor Ram Gopal Yadav, floor leader of Samajwadi Party, Raj Sabha. Now the Chief Minister will honor senior leader Congress Party, Member of Parliament, P. Chidambaram. Now Chief Minister will honor with a shawl and a memento Mr. Thol Thirumavalavan, leader of Vidudhalai Sirthaigal Katchi. Now our leader will honor Honorable Ravindra Kumar, leader of TDP party, Rajya Sabha. Now Chief Minister will honor Jay Kalla, leader of TDP party, Lok Sabha. Now our Chief Minister will honor Adiranjan Chaudhary, leader of opposition party, Lok Sabha, Member of Parliament. Now Chief Minister will honor Mr. Ram Naidu. Eranaidu, son of Eranaidu, TDP. Now Chief Minister will honor Mova Maitra, the tiger of Lok Sabha, Trinamool Congress Party. Tigress. Chief Minister will honor now Mr. Indu Ram with a shawl and a memento. Now Chief Minister will honor Nawaz Ghani, Member of Parliament and leader of Indian Union Muslim League. Now Chief Minister will honor the writer of the book, Karunanidhi profile, Mr. A.S. Panniselvam, with a shawl and a memento. Jayaranjan. Chief Minister will honor Mr. Jayaranjan, who has written the book, A Dravidian Journey. Our leader will honor our General Secretary, Senior Leader Anand Doraimurugan. Chief Minister will honor Party Treasurer and Leader of DMK Party in the Parliament, Mr. T.R. Balu. Now Chief Minister will honor our Party's Youth Wing Secretary, Tambi Udayanidhi Stalin. Chief Minister will honor Appar Upa of Trinamool Congress Party. Chief Minister will honor the Principal Secretary of our Party, Urban Development Minister, Mr. K. N. Nehru. Chief Minister will honor Deputy General Secretary of our Party, Honorable I. Periswamy. Chief Minister will honor Deputy General Secretary of our Party, Honorable Ponmudi. Chief Minister will honor Mr. A. Raja, Member of Parliament, Deputy General Secretary of the Party. Chief Minister will honor Mr. Honorable Velu, who has been behind all these valuable arrangements, Honorable A. Velu, Highways Minister of Tamil Nadu. Chief Minister will honor Mr. R. S. Bharathi, Organizing Secretary and Deputy Leader of Rajya Sabha. Chief Minister will honor Mr. T.K. Jalangovan, Chief Whip of Rajya Sabha, and now honor Ms. Kanimudi, Deputy Leader of Lok Sabha. Ms. Kanimudi,
Chief Minister will honor Mr. Tiruchi Siva, DMK. Honor Thirumai Kanimudi, Deputy Leader, Lok Sabha DMK Group.
Hello.
Chief Minister is honoring the engineers and architects of this state of the art. Kalangir, Anna Kalangir Arivalayam.